ahead and give it a little bit for everybody to get here. Give people about 5 minutes and then we'll go ahead and start with what we have and see who joins in later. Trying to find it that I already pasted, but I might have to type it back out. Yeah, I'll just retype it. There you go, sorry. I thought I'd had it pasted already. It's all good. It's been a while since I've played Mario Kart, so we'll see how this goes. Just wanted to make sure I hadn't missed anybody that applied earlier. There we go. After you join, we may just start. I know a couple other people said that they'd be a little late, so we'll just start and then they can cycle in when they get here after the races. You want to wait for more? I don't know how long it's going to take him. He said probably 30 minutes. For at least one of them. And I don't want to make you guys wait that long. Yeah, once Timmer gets in, I'm gonna just go ahead and do a race, a couple races. There we go. I'm assuming that's you, Timmer. Alright, what do you want? We'll do 150, start off. You good, Timmer? Okay. Do you guys want computer or no? We'll do some computer just to fill in the slots. Alright. See if I remember how to do everything. It's been probably a year, 2 years since I played Mario Kart. Is Luigi up here? No. That's not me.
Yeah. No.
I got lucky. I don't remember half the courses. This one either, but it'll be all right. Do I remember 150cc being faster than this? Well, if I'm getting hit, at least you are too. I keep messing with turn up. Okay, I see how it is. Hey Wolfie, thanks for the follow, man. What's up, Echo? You gonna join here in a minute? How are you doing tonight, Echo?
Yeah.
Oh wow, you guys already are. Alright. I didn't know it let you join mid thing. We'll see how it goes. We'll keep with this as long as people are interested. Okay. Yeah, I don't usually do Mario Kart. Like I said, it's been a couple years. Much less online. So I didn't know it let you guys join halfway. That's good. Oh, welcome, Wolfie. But yeah, Timber, how are, yeah, I saw that. Welcome, Panda. Nice of you to join. How are you recovering so fast? Yeah, M said he'd be a little late. I suppose I can pad Drake. The drowning already starts. Oh, I appreciate you hanging out, Timber. I'm assuming when it takes a while to start like that, it's because it's seeking everything. Interesting how that sinks so easily. Smash on me. Back here. This is a conspiracy. Echo and Wolfie are on the same team. I feel abused. Revo, where you at? Supposed to be my backup. That's all right. Let's see. Shy Guy is Panda and Wolfie. Yeah, now that I know that you guys can join in mid-race, do you want the computer on or off? Hey, Panda. And we'll just keep them on, just for a little bit more chaos. Culture Echo, I see. I suppose I can do Toad's Turnpike, at least as a classic. Wait, how did you avoid the red shell? Get back here, Reaper. Ooh. That's not what I needed at all, Panda.
Get back in.
I told you I was coming for you, Panda. That was payback. No, no, not Yoshi's Circuit. Oh, no. Can I not? Dang. Well, I hope it doesn't choose mine. What is this nonsense? Who's in the lead? Is that Wolfie? I said not to pick me. This game doesn't listen to me. Go ahead and pass me, Rebo. Go on. I know you want to. There you go. I don't appreciate this deal. I was supposed to take first, not get hit with the shell in the turn. Yeah, there ain't boots.
Yeah.
You know what? No, that's fine. It gives me more time to pull some DS island and hopefully get closer. Well, it's not first, but I'll take it. There we go. Now we can pick mine. Oh, you want me to put it to 200 after this? I will bump into walls, but alright. I can't handle the speed, it's too much. Which one? Sorry, I can't remember who picked what course. The only thing I remember is that Echo is also a character. The rest of y'all, I don't know, you're suspect. I don't need mine. Yes, I do. I'm feeling bullied and abused. Maybe take fourth. We'll see. Oh no! What happened? How did the controller disconnect? These are brand new controllers, and they're fully charged. Okay, I can't be using my computer now. Come on. Who did it? Who had the lightning? You know what? That's alright. We'll secure a third. Which one of y'all had the lightning? Alright. We did my favorite course, so we'll go ahead and do another one. Oh dang, all the hydration. Alright. It's not bad. It's better than the 64 Yoshi. I can never remember which track to take. Yeah, I think Excitebike is probably my favorite. I do like the aesthetics of the F-Zero and Hyrule DLCs. Somebody else drop out? No, just Timber. Okay. I will hydrate after this match. You should not drink and drive. Or do. Oh, that's what this one is.
I was like, why does this one seem so small? It's like, it is.
Like a little bit of chaos.
This is a little too much for me.
Alright, there's my chaos again.
Oh no, too bad.
Right at the end.
I see how it is, guys.
Even Donkey Kong passed me. That's just unacceptable. See, they tied. They're in cahoots, I tell you. But alright, I'll put it to 200. Oh, hey, what's up, him? You gonna be able to join, or you still gotta do some stuff? You know what? I like a little bit more chaos in my life. Let's do some random. Well, it's already random, but yeah. See, I didn't know it lets you join mid-match, so you're good to join whenever. Mid-circuit. Okay. Yeah, no rushman. I was gonna say, who didn't choose the course? Alright, man. Yeah, no rush. Oh, okay, Echoes wants you to hurry up. Speed. stole. Sorry about that. Oh. Burn me. There we go. Now, all I have to know is how to drop. Y'all didn't see that. That never happened. Joking in the Discord when I said I was going to secure last. Oh no, ladies and gentlemen, this is not a joke. Okay. How's that? Better? I haven't really changed any sound settings, so unless Mario Kart's way louder than Smash, should be the same. I can go ahead and turn it down if I need to, though. Can you tell? I don't really play on 200 much. We find new joins. To figure out how to navigate these corners in 200. I just avoided it and played like 150 all the time. Oh, alright. How's the audio now? Bad Deku Baba. Oh, and it still went for me. Nice. Well, at least it wasn't last. I got beat by an NPC. Okay then, Nim. Hey, don't want to play with us no more? That's rude. I think I'm slowly but surely figuring out how to play 200. I thought drinking was supposed to enhance your ability to play games. Especially a driving game, right? That's what I've heard. Yeah. Are you making your usual progress over there, Revo? Alright, how about this? We'll split it up into teams. Do random a couple times. All right. I'm sorry, Panda. You got stuck with me and M. Mostly in. I'm not evil. Somebody in the Discord was talking a whole lot of, well, not what just happened to me, but I'm just saying. Mostly me, though. Necessarily know if more speed is the answer here for me. Because, yeah, I already can't control it. Aha. The best one. I don't have to control this. Don't talk about the best one, though. Yeah. skill. All skill, no luck. I like it on 150. You're the one that suggested 200, Revo. This was all your idea. Do you guys want to keep it at 200? Or do you want to drop down? Streamer privilege is skill. It's an inherent skill. That's alright, Panda. I don't think I have no more heroes, Revo. Okay. But yeah, do you guys want to drop it down to 150, or do you like playing this chaos that is 200? Because I'll be honest, I just hold the accelerate button. Whatever happens. Like so. Yeah, that's probably not the best path to look at for me because it's vulnerable. Get out of my way, Lilio. Get out of my way, Lilio. It's got a lot of not windy, but long turns. So, yes. No. Strategic. I see how it is. Okay. Since there's been no objections, after this circuit, we'll go ahead and drop it back down to 150. Yeah, if you don't want to play Revo, you don't have to. You're welcome to just hang out and chat. Do whatever you want, man. I know it's your off day today. Yeah, I've figured out over time that the best approach is to just let go of the acceleration and drift that way. But if you brake and try to drift, it doesn't seem to let me. You actually have to play with skill instead of just holding down A. That's a little outside of my range. Just did this. I'll take that. How about another one, please? That's again, the last thing I need is more speed. No! Ah. Whoever's mushroom I just took really screwed me over there. It was close, you know, red team almost had it. Last time Panda was in the stream, they were practicing. Oh, what happened to Wolfie? And Revo. Still in the chat? More Wolfie? Either one. That was pretty crazy.
Okay.
Yeah, you.
That's cool, man.
Depending on how you guys want to do it, we can play a couple more rounds of this and then transition to Smash. It's up to y'all. Is Wolfie good? Or are they done for the night, Echo? You're gonna be in a lonely arena for a couple matches. We'll do one more. Transition to Smash. Can I do that from my phone? Ah, yeah, I can. All right, cool. If you pass me, you're gonna get it. I'm gonna nair you so hard with this match. I was gonna do it anyway, but now it'll be with a purpose. No! Alright, that's it. Somebody's asking for a boot to the face. Oh, no, I didn't want to choose random again. Oh, well. Well. If you don't mind, Echo, go ahead and pass along the message. Appreciate Wolfie hanging out. Wait, did Dim leave? Dim, why did you leave? I know why he left. He was scared. There's no more team battles. Oh, I thought you said Wolfie was with you. I'm sorry, I might have been misremembering. I could have sworn I read in the chat that you said Wolfie was with you. Whoever threw that red tail fish, I don't appreciate such nonsense. Or this one. Who's going back there? Panda. I see how it is. Okay, I see how it is, Panda. Oh, one time was enough. We don't need a repeat. Here, have it back. Ow, how do you do that? Sorry, you know, I just... Of course I haven't. No! Yes! No! So close. Alright. You raised my hopes and then dashed them in a split second. No, why do I keep doing that? You know, this is the first time I've really got to use my Skyward Sword Joy-Cons. Alright, it's just a Joy-Con, but at least they're getting some use. Yeah, I agree. Echo is obviously cheating with his modded inkling. I don't know. I'm gonna call it modded because I don't know what it is. It's probably something you unlock, but you need like a billion coins to unlock it. No, you get I saw that day, you get back. We'll be right back.
think that really helped me at all.
Well, at least M believes in you, Echo. Take that. He needs to see. We're all good. I see that we could have come for me. Get away from me. Can you even rip from this guy? Who knows? So close. Shenanigans. Alright, I think we got one more. No, no, might be it actually. Alright, we'll go ahead and transition to Smash then. Give me one 1 second to go ahead and transition. Well, I guess everybody needs a win every now and then. Let me go ahead and switch this stuff. Saved. All right, cool. All right. Actually, let me check. Should be A still. Hopefully, we don't have any connection issues. You know, I used to not believe in controller zones, and then I tried switching. It definitely, once you get to a certain point, it definitely does throw you off. If you have your combos memorized on a certain controller. Alright, I know you've been waiting. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed the Mario Kart. It was a nice little mix up.
3, 2, 1, go!
Thank you. that supposed to be down smash?
Alright.
GG's, man.
Seem about the same. At least the new controller doesn't seem to be affecting you too much. Movement wise, it still seems pretty similar. Ready? Yeah, it definitely takes some getting used to. I mean, like I said, I only used Joy-Cons for a bit, but anytime I switch from the GameCube controller that I currently use to one of the ones that Aya bought me, or Lady Link, probably, so you guys know her, it definitely throws me off, even though it's pretty similar. No, I wanted to turn around and forward smash. Oh wow, that beat out my forwarder. GG's, man. How do you have your controller set up, Im? I have mine to my left trigger is jump, right trigger shield, Z is grab, and C stick. I didn't really change anything else. Honestly, I don't use the left trigger that much, but there's very few instances where it's a lot easier to do certain tech with jumping on the left.
3, 2, 1, go!
Save you with the bomb. That was unfortunate. Again, I know it's been like a minute since we played Panda. Try not to roll again. Roll in, especially against me or M. Good opportunity to edge guard. I know you might not feel comfortable with it yet, but you definitely would have been better off maybe just doing a falling air like that. Because Link's very predictable in his recovery. A B might scoop you, but you're gonna wanna just go down with a hit of a hitbox and give back.
I was gonna try to save you. That was unfortunate. GG's, man. Or woman. Sorry, I did. I don't know who's what. I just say man for everybody. I hope that doesn't bother you. Yeah. That's a big thing, is you really gotta secure those edge guards. And Link does have a lot of jank to reverse the edge guard. Like up B, Nair. I can't do bomb to mix it up, but yeah, you definitely want to keep. Yeah. That's fine. I'm saying, like, no rush, just things to keep in mind. But you definitely do want to keep the pressure on, especially with Link. You know what? It was worth it. Okay, that's only fair. Well, my only hope is that when you do get to that point, you don't forget about all of us. They're trying to help you when you get too good for us. GG.
Done and done.
Be gone.
So, I think I might make a new channel on the Discord, just because I've noticed some people's Twitch names are a little bit different from their Discord names. So I'll probably have all of you guys that are already in, just reintroduce yourself, just for future reference for people. Most people's are the same, but I know there's a couple of them. Oh, we just started. I mean, we only have like an hour left in this game. alright. Mario Kart was fun though. I do the best. Hope you guys did too. Ah, uh-huh. That shit ain't killed. I think somebody's gonna be killed. Crap. GG's, guys. Feels great, huh? So I don't intend for you to take it the wrong way, but I might switch to Fox for a couple games. Just so I can kind of figure it out. And maybe show you some things to do. I don't know how to play Fox, but I have some ideas. I just don't know if they'll work. Okay, can everybody else hear me well? Ready? I might need to mess with the audio mixing again. Here, let me go ahead and change something real quick. Settings in the stream. Worst case scenario, it is just you in and it helps you out. Best case scenario, it's not. Well, actually, that'd probably be more the worst case scenario. But, whatever. Hopefully it works. You're mine. I've brought it up in the Discord before, and I don't know if most of you really care, but I might substitute a Friday or Saturday stream with Diablo, because Revo, the guy that was in the stream earlier, is a buddy of mine, and he wants to start playing Diablo. He didn't play it when it came out, so I might run through him, and if any of you guys want to join, we can do that, we can stream. It's up to 8 people can join, so it was 7 people if it's 8 player, but I'd understand if that's not really y'all's thing. It'll only be probably one of the days. It'll still be Smash every other day. Fox made that back, alright. Good, that was a good read. Alright, let me switch to Fox real quick for a couple matches. I want to figure out a couple ideas I have and see if they work for you, Panda. Switch to Fox real quick, Kim.
Choose your fighter.
There you go. Here you go. see how this goes. I know the very basics of Fox, and we'll figure it out as we go.
3, 2, 1, go!
Alright.
Don't forget the spear.
Nice.
Oh, so we're just all gonna play Fox? Alright, I mean, the more we play, the more it'll, yeah, the more it'll help us to give advice to. There's a couple ideas I had that didn't work there either.
Ready?
Say falling nair is combos into up tilt. I know up tilt combos into itself, kinda. Down air combo and up smash. I'll try it. I think Flash like ever killed me.
Yeah.
Yeah, I forget that Fox falls so fast by default. It's not like Link where you have to actually trigger it. I mean, he does fall fast anyway, but... you just have to be more precise with your attacks. Yeah, I don't think down air is going to go into up smash. I think you're probably the wrong character. There it is. GG's. Alright.
Fox wins!
Mission complete.
A good option there would probably have been try to do like a forward air or maybe an up air or an up smash if you're underneath. If he misses the tech on the platform. Cover the roll in. Shield options. I'm assuming Nair. Let's smash. Just remove that. I don't need to be famous. I'll be honest, when you guys get close, I can't tell who's who. Alright, let's see. I have an idea for some edge guarding. We'll see if it'll work. Or if Fox just dies. Yeah, GG's, guys.
One, go!
fast. I was trying to hold down to not go anywhere, but I guess it doesn't work with Fox.
Fox wins!
Yep. I can see why you're scared to go off with Fox. I'm gonna get his timing down. Also, Panda, do you know if Fox has any kill throws? I need to stop thinking of Fox as the same way that I think of Braum and Falcon, where I'm just gonna get a kill outright with the main area. Or Link for that matter. I think I should play him kind of as a bait and punish. Kills are probably gonna come from Reeds. I do know that up there is a good kill move. It's a good juggling combo move too. I don't know about kill, but it does well at high distance. See, I feel like you can combo down there into something. Let's get a combo into something. I'll do one more round as Fox, and then I'll switch back to one of my characters. I just have a couple more things I want to try out. I might spend some time, honestly, learning Fox, so I can kind of help you out. thought you were gonna get stuck in the stage. Okay, forward throw might do it at around 160. That's a little bit strong. 150. I'm surprised dash attack doesn't go. This percent is absurd. Anything from Link would kill right now. Yeah, I was gonna say, forward throw if I was gonna kill earlier, it should definitely kill by now. That didn't really do much damage or knockback, and that was on the platform near the edge, forward air. So I don't think forward air is ever going to be your best edge guarding tool, even though it lasts a while. I feel like it doesn't have a ton of priority either, but I could be wrong. Dude, just... Well, Panda, if it helps, you got closer than the rest of us to win again. Like I said, last match with Fox, and then I'll go ahead and switch back. I should probably do this more often. Play a round or two with somebody when I'm trying to give them advice for a character, because a lot of the things I think of don't actually work right. Yeah! Yeah, see, back air's got a good amount of kill power. Again, I can't cancel that. I need to just not press up B with Fox. Yeah, up smash is definitely gonna be your best out of shield option.
This is Fox. Feels pretty early.
I think it's pretty fast. I'll give Echo the Fox to go real quick.
Ready?
This combo game is interesting because it's not what I would think it would be.
Three,
but it's not
two,
bad. It's just...
one, go!
I feel like it's very free flow. Has any two framing, or what his best ledge option is. Okay, so if you can get a good read with that, you can kill, what was that, around 140? Not super early, but... Alright, I'm slowly figuring out Fox. Thank you. smash has a lot of range. Not a bad out of shield option either. It's not really gonna kill, but it's quick. GG's, man.
This is Fox. Returning to base.
Be my last Fox round. But yeah, just I don't know, edge guarding is gonna be hard with them, so I can't say much. Maybe be a little bit more patient. Might be better just to pressure ledge with Nair and read a jump. I feel like you're definitely gonna want to learn reverse aerial rushes. It's definitely gonna be something that's gonna help Fox a bit more. GG's.
Yeah, you're gonna wanna get good at covering something back here. Dude, just. Because I feel like back air is going to be outside of a smash attack, like a hard read. And yeah, that's probably going to be your best kill option. I was just trying to think of other stuff. Let me change real quick.
Choose your fighter, Donkey Kong.
I'm going to switch off the link for today.
Ready?
To be honest, I wasn't paying any attention to the actual match. I was looking up something. I thought it was just boxers again. Assuming Fox, because I've heard a lot more about Fox and Falco, as in him being a better character. These guys.
You're off your game, Fox.
GG's, yeah.
want your spot back in?
Like I said, I'll keep looking into Fox, see if some of the ideas I have are valid. I'll ask around.
I
really need to figure out what your best option to Ed Fjord is, because there's a lot of matches where people just secure the edge.
But at the very least, at least keep ledge pressure with Nair about a roll's distance away. And just try to react to what they do. Or read it.
Apparently, that's not your best punch. A tippered forward smash would be better. According to MKLeo, down B is useless because down smash breaks shield better, apparently, and forward smash, if you tipper, kills earlier. So, something to keep in mind. That was unfortunate. I think he said forward smash, not forward tilt. No, forward tilt was good. It was a Twitter thread that was saying, what's the most useless move of your mains? And like I said, MKLeo said down B for him. For Lynx, it was dash attack is what was agreed on, because forward smash actually kills before dash attack. The tipper does good, but other than that, it's just not worth it.
No hesitation.
You're better off getting a forward smash or something.
You're good, Echo.
No worries, man. I know it's late for everybody.
Oh wow, it is late. We'll do one more rotation. All right.
It's almost 2. That's around when I stop.
Again, we started Smash pretty late, so it doesn't feel like it.
Well, just demonstrating the
Wow. Yeah, alright. GG's, man. Yeah, so yeah, we'll do these last two rounds and this will be it. Ready? Unless there's anybody that wants to have a certain matchup they haven't fought yet, go ahead and let me know now. About to shut it down, but you know what, I'll give you a couple matches here in a minute. We were gonna shut it down after this next match, but I'll go ahead and give you some. I hate to leave you without being able to play, but yeah, unfortunately it came in near the end. Good to be patient though. Alright, Em. I appreciate you hanging out, man. I'll see you tomorrow. But yeah, one. I'll probably give you about 3 or 4 matches. Just like I said, I usually stop it around now. GG's, Panda. But yeah, welcome to the stream, man. Sorry you came in at the end. All I ask is that you're not toxic. Feel free to join in the future, too. Defensive. Alright, Panda. I appreciate you hanging out, stopping by. It's fun playing Mario Kart. Hopefully, I'll see you tomorrow or something. Switch back to Link. Yeah, GG's Echo. But yeah, have a good night, Panda. Alright, same, Echo. Appreciate you hanging out. See you tomorrow, hopefully. But I'm gonna go ahead and switch to Link real quick, Wander. And then we'll play a couple matches. Yeah. Have a good night, man. Alright. I find a Mac that constantly destroys me, so let's see how this goes. That's also pretty standard for Mac. GG's. Need a couple more.
Little Mac, just like old times, huh?
Oh, I'm getting flashbacks to Juke. So, Juke is the other Little Mac I fight. I can never beat him. Ever. Well, okay, I beat him like once. But, yeah, he knows the matchup really well. And, yeah. You would think I'd know everything Mac can do by now. Go! got the same down tilt spacing down. I think I would learn by now, by how much I fight him. I can't punish stuff like that. Unfortunate. Oh well, it happens. GG, man. We'll do one more. Yeah, it happens. It's whatever.
Go!
that. I need to remember that. GG's, man. Yeah, sorry, I can't really stay much more. It's getting real late for me. But hopefully, I'll see you in the streams again. It's a good match. You're solid. And one of the two out of three, at least. But yeah, GG's, man. I appreciate you stopping by. Have a good night. Yeah, unfortunately, I don't like to play like that, but if I don't, it's just Matt gets overwhelming. But yeah, this is gonna be it, so have a good one.